After setting up and running the capillary test on your Computrac Vapor Pro XL, you're now ready to run a test. If you already have programs loaded into your instrument, you can skip to the next video. If you need to add programs, continue watching. The Vapor Pro XL can hold up to 250 test programs, three of which are factory programs. There are three ways in which test programs can be added to the instrument. They can be manually programmed on the instrument, they can be uploaded via USB flash drive, or they can be uploaded through the optional web server. When inputting a program, you'll need to know what settings to use. Settings can be obtained by contacting AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative. AMETEK Arizona Instrument has an extensive database of parameters that cover a wide variety of samples. If parameters do not already exist for your material, samples can be sent to our test lab in order to facilitate the development of a custom test program. Sample testing and parameter development are offered as free services for all Computrac owners. To manually add a test program, touch the menu button on the bottom left of the screen. The first option you'll see on the main menu is Test Programs. Touch it to go into the Test Programs menu. Toggle the buttons on the bottom of the screen by touching the black button between the up and down arrow keys. To add a program, the buttons you will need to see are Cut, Copy, Insert Above, and Insert Below. Using the arrow buttons, navigate to a spot where you would like to add a program and touch either Insert Above or Insert Below to add a new test program. The double arrows move the cursor up and down by pages, while the single arrows move the cursor up and down by a single line. Note that rather than starting from scratch, you can copy an existing program by touching or using the arrows to highlight a program, then pressing Copy, followed by Insert Above or Insert Below. Now that your newly created program is listed on the Test Program screen, toggle the buttons on the bottom of the screen so that Save, Load, Print, and Edit are visible. Select the test program you would like to edit and then touch the Edit button in the bottom right of the screen. There are five sets of test parameters that can be edited. Simply touch the parameter that you would like to edit in order to enter the Edit screen. From there, select each field you would like to edit. Enter the information and press Enter to save. To return to the list of parameter groups on the previous screen, touch the Return button in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. To edit the sample name, touch the gray box and the on-screen keyboard will appear. Type in the sample name of your test program. You can use a product name or number, anything that will help you identify this test in the program list. The next parameter to edit is Result Display Options. It is the last one on the list, but because a field on this screen can alter the viewable fields on the Test Start Options screen, we will edit the Result Display Options first. Once you select the Result Display option, you'll need to choose the unit that you want your result to display as. The Result Display options are PPM, Microgram, and Percent Water. Custom Percent Water is less common, but if you have questions about it, contact AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative for assistance. If you would like your test result to be in micrograms of water, you will not need to weigh your sample. However, if you would like your result to appear as either PPM or percent water, you will need to enter your sample weight by either connecting or using an external balance, such as the AMETEK Arizona Instrument ZSB-150. For instructions on how to do this, please refer to the user's manual, watch the setup video linked in the description below, or contact AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative for assistance. Select the appropriate result type for your sample. If you select either percent or PPM, a pop-up will appear reminding you to set up sample weight entry on the Test Start Options screen. Touch OK to clear the reminder and continue editing. The other field on the Result Display Options screen is the Pass-Fail option. When enabled, the result is compared to the manually selected high and low limits. If your result is within the limits, the screen will turn green. If it falls outside of those limits, it will turn red. The test results list also indicates pass or fail by using green or red text for the result. To use the pass-fail feature, tap it and enter high and low limits. If you do not wish to use this feature, simply leave the pass-fail option marked off and press return to go back to the previous screen. Next up are the test start options. This includes vial purge time, residual vial moisture, sample prompt, and if you have selected either PPM or percent water for your results, sample weight entry and default weight. Select each field you would like to edit, enter the information, and press enter to save. Leave residual vial moisture as is unless otherwise instructed. The next field is sample prompt. This is a short, user-defined message such as load 5 grams that is displayed when starting a test and is entirely optional. It is especially useful for users that have a number of samples with different sample size requirements. For sample weight entry, there are two available options, manual and balance. Manual means that the instrument will automatically ask you to enter the weight of your sample at the start of each test. Balance means that the instrument will prompt you to accept the weight of the sample measured by the connected accessory balance at the start of each test. There is an additional option to calculate the weight by volume. If you are using a liquid sample, touch the button and enter the appropriate information into the instrument. If you would like to use the fixed weight option, select manual and enter the fixed weight in the default weight field. Once all fields have been edited and saved, return to the previous screen. The next parameter to edit is temperatures. On this screen, you'll see fields for test temperature, cold start, and temperature step. Enter your test temperature and leave cold start and temperature step set to off unless otherwise instructed. Press return to go back to the previous screen. The final parameter to edit is test end options. The Vapor Pro XL offers a number of ending criteria options, including rate, prediction, time, and time then rate. Select the appropriate option and enter the parameter information in the second field. Now that all your parameters are set and saved, return to the home screen by touching the silver home button below the touch screen. You have now added a new program to your Computrac Vapor Pro XL and can find it in the program list by selecting Program. With your program in place, you're ready to run a test. For more Computrac tutorial videos, check out the playlists linked in the description below. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about your Computrac Vapor Pro XL, please contact AMETEK Arizona Instrument or your local representative using the links in the description below. We look forward to serving all of your moisture, solids, and ash needs. If you like this video, let us know by liking, commenting, and subscribing. Have a topic in mind for a future video? Send us your suggestion by visiting azic.com/contact.